Ford race at Barbagello. Bryce Washington in car 3 spins off the track and smashes into the wall. Then John McCowan in car 92 comes in and collects him at full speed. He was upside down, but thankfully both drivers from that crash walked away unhurt. An amazing crash in the West, and I guess also an amazing statement of safety at the circuit and those cars as well. Both of those drivers, okay, we're out of time. I'll see you next time. Good night.